Hi guys, my name is Jeremy Lim, and today we're looking at performing with a gator effect in Traktor DJ for the iPad. On tactile mixers, DJs create rhythmic patterns by opening and closing the faders to allow specific portions of sound to pass through. This is often referred to as cutting, or in our case, gating. It is a key component in turntablism, but can also be used to add rhythmic and melodic textures to your own sets. While Traktor DJ features faders, they unfortunately have soft curves, or in other words, they require a greater amount of travel before they move from minimum to maximum volume. This makes for ill-defined rhythms when cutting. Thankfully, Traktor DJ includes a tempo-synced gator that does the job remarkably well. To enable it, open the Effects panel, drag down on one of the three effects slots, and select gator from the menu. Y movement controls the amount of gating you hear, and X movement controls the speed and filter of the gate. To illustrate, let's look at a short performance. We can also incorporate the channel filter found in the EQ section to help mix up the rhythm. Don't forget that both effect and EQ filter sections accept multi-touch input. This means the cursor will move to the most recent touch point, allowing us to jump between filter and effect positions by holding a finger down and tapping with the second. That's everything for today. Thanks so much for tuning in, and if you enjoy the video, there's lots more to come. So don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And if you enjoy the music, you can find me and more of it at jeremylimmusic.com. See you all soon.